Hello, Captain First.
Hello.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
All my family and everything here. You look so great to me. I hope I don't make a mistake. I really like to talk this. My old head will not do anything like that. I have to be very careful now what I'm doing. Other than that, I might make a mistake, but I'm praying to God every night to hear me on the mistakes of my error. And so I say to my family and all my great friends, will give me my big mistake, just write it off and forget about it. I would say this, but I'm sure that trying to say that I know right away I made a mistake. So bear with me. Let me see if I can read a little something. For all of you who are recognizing Daddy Mac, in the presence of my many extraordinary, very good and valid friends, my important leaders, my grandmaster, stand up please, Grandmaster. Stand up, Grandmaster. Stand up fast, Grandmaster. These are two great persons in our presence in Southbound. No reflection on anybody. All of us are God's children, wonders and important to know. Thank you very much. Say to you, the gift that I'm receiving, anybody would want it. I know now what all of this gonna look like. Hanging on old Daddy Mac's wall up in the house is beautiful. How is it God has blessed him so much I don't know to see myself? But he's blessed all of his years. God is blessing me right now. I shouldn't say this, but I'm going to have to say it. Here's a pastor of our church who asked me to be his adopted dad. So the pastor of our church is my adopted son. I'm so happy for him. And pastor, I don't know whether you know I know it or not. You told somebody, somebody told me. I don't know who it was. He doesn't care if he's in China. He's going to return here and want to say the last words. On old daddy, man. The gifts that I received, anybody would want to receive, I'm very happy for it. The city and the state, I know what you get for me. You give me something that anybody wants. And the gifts that you give me are accentuated now because it concerns one of the oldest states, one of the oldest cities in the state of South Carolina, old Camden. Well, that's all right. You let it go ahead on. What I want to do, I know I can't do it, so what? The time is unfair to do it. But if I could, I'd go home and get my old fishing stick. It's old other stick. Now I look in the drawer and get my reel and put it on it. There's a little lake that I'd like to go to. I know what would happen there. I'd be so happy. Just give me about a half hour, 45 minutes. Don't worry about it. I'll come out of where I want to come out. I'd bring a nice string of fish and each one of them. Fish might not be by fighting. So I just take all that and put it in the back of the car and go home and look in the corner and get my own gun. Go to the first riverbank. I guarantee you, if you can eat them, I'll bring you just a million. What up? Crawling up in the tree, what other? Squirrel. I know right away I can't do that. I can't do that. So guess what? This gift giving, what we're doing right now, is going to have to change. And so what I'm going to change, the big story now, and what the things I mentioned, I cannot give them away. But I have some I'm getting ready to give away now, and I know it works. It's been working all these years. And it goes like me. All you people who came up here to give me some stand up. No. Give you something now. It's worked all these years. I couldn't get the fish, I couldn't get the squirrel. But I know this will work. If you ought to give me permission. Permission. Thank you very much. Take you through the remainder of your life, and it's going to take you into eternity. And it's going on like this. God bless you.
Amen.
Friends, family, God bless all of
And I will bless.
And I will bless your name.
I will bless your name.
Bless your name. Bless your name
forevermore. It is to you I give the glory. It is to you I give the praise. For you have done so much for me. And I will bless your home.
I'll just give you the worship tonight.